And in today's news, government released a new circular today for schools to follow. Anubhag Saturday, a day for learning through activities. Mr. Vijay, BEO of Vidyanagar block, sees this.
Is there a way to make the circular's implementation for the school leaders easy, clear and actionable?
Hello Vijay sir, I am Unnati, Shiksha Lokam's improvement app. I can help you in making circulars clear, actionable and easily accessible to school leaders.
Really? Wow! Can you please explain how?
On Unnati, circulars can be taken up as an improvement project with clear actionable tasks. Also, now QR code can be generated with the URL link for the improvement project. This would make access easy.
Great! QR code really is a very easy method. I will send out the circulars with a QR code then.
Mr. Vijay sends out the printed circular with QR code to all schools in the block. Ms. Sapna, HM of Shikshanagar School, also receives this.
How to implement this circular? What's this QR code for?
Hello, Ms. Sapna.
Hello, Unnati.
I see that you were wondering about the QR code on circular. The QR code is to help you implement the circular.
Help me? How?
Just scan the QR code on your mobile and voila! You will be taken to the improvement project for the circular on Unnati app. As you see here, the improvement project will have clear action steps to apply in your school, thus making the process very easy.
Wow! I just have to scan the QR code to get a clear plan. This is very easy and helpful.
Happy to help! So just start your own improvement project today for any circular by simply scanning a QR code. All the best.
Thank you, Unnati.